Crews were on the scene of a single vehicle accident this evening on State Road 63. It happened just before 6 p.m. in the northbound lanes just south of County Road 1780 South. There's no word yet on whether or not there were any injuries.